Since I recently decided to stop using multi-effect pedals and stop tracking my guitars on my DAW using guitar rig plugin or, you know, the amps and effects that are built into Logic, I decided I'm going back to using pedals. And with that, I've had to refresh and update my stock of pedals, sold a few old ones, got a few new ones. I'm almost there, getting there slowly but surely. These are a couple new things I've recently purchased. The first thing is this. This is called the GHS Pedals Little Black Buffer Box. Since I've been doing more research on pedals and pedal boards and your effects chain and all that, you realize that once you start connecting a whole bunch of pedals on your chain, you kind of lose your tone a bit. You know, it sounds a little weaker, almost sounds like the tone knob is turned down a bit for every pedal you connect to the effects chain. So this black box here is supposed to be the remedy for all those capacitance problems that you get from running too many pedals. So pretty much you should have this in the beginning of your pedal effects chain, and it should provide you the same signal power as if you were just plugging directly into the amplifier. So I'm gonna put this piece towards the front of the chain, and we're gonna see how this works out. Hopefully it does what it's advertised. And the next piece, you know, if you're a guitarist, I'm sure you've been hearing all about these transparent overdrives, right? Like I said, I've been using multi-effect pedals and, you know, guitar rig for the last like 5 years or so I've been a little bit out of it. A pedal called the Klon Centaur, a transparent overdrive, it's been the hype for the last few years. The other day I was watching some videos on YouTube. I forget what channel it was, but it was a Premier Guitar, I think it was the channel. So they had a video from shot back in the late 90s. It seems either the late 90s or the early 2000s. And it was an interview with the head roadie or guitar tech of the band Widespread Panic. And they were going through the guitar player's rig, and one of the pedals that the guitar player of Widespread Panic had was the Klon Centaur. Back in the day, I used to really enjoy the guitar tone of the guitarists of Widespread Panic. So I was like, all right, maybe I'll check out this sort of a transparent overdrive thing. This one right here, the J Rockett Audio Archer Ikon, is supposed to be the closest to the Klon Centaur sound. We're gonna find out how true that is, but it does seem like a really solidly built pedal. The price on this is about $199, so we're gonna see if it's worth it. I'll post an update with some sound demos.